So you watch, I think it looks like this is your tenth, right? Benjamin, Ethan. Sorry your dad named you that, by the way, but it's not a bad name. See if your actor, that'll be really cool. But that is what I think it looks like for the 1990s. Oh, Godzilla's got it!
So here we are, we're at Glasgow Airport.
It's Manchester.
Not Manchester, getting very confused. The only thing we know is that the plane's been delayed and we have a ticket to go to Barcelona. Do we have a return ticket? No. Do we know which resort we're going to? No. Do we know which hotel we're going to? No. Do we have a ticket to the match? No!
But are we going to get pissed? Yay!
Are we going to get ripped off? Yes. Do we feel ripped off? Yes.
By the way, Tell's wife, you must be great, by the way. Tell has landed on his feet. He's done really well. He's done really well. Either that or you're a complete bug. Right.
Well, that's enough, Murray. I must put on pause there.
Video last
week.
Come on, Tim!
It's 20-3. United, without any doubt, we are the Manchester boys. Na 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 na. Born and bred in Manchester, not me. That's all you hear. He's a break, man.
I don't see what's so important about that.
Big
fucking space.
Born and bred in Manchester, are you City fans then?
Exactly.
That's off, man. What a lot of rubbish. You can't spoil your house unless you're born in Manchester.
By the way, should have heard them dicks on the bus down the front.
I heard them.
Did you hear them?
Aye.
Could you?
Aye, you know, what it was saying, F off back to Glasgow in there. Flipping plonkers, man. Na 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 na! Kido! Na na na! Na 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 na! That's great. But where's Murray gone?
There's no Murray, where is he?
Where is Murray?
Strange body in here, isn't it?
Murray's changed shape and form and age. Where's our Murray gone?
Where's the Murray gun? Where's the Murray gun? Where's the Murray gun? Where's the Murray gun? Far, far away. Far, far away. Where's the Murray gun? Where's the Murray gun?
Maury's very naughty. Maury's very naughty. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Maury's very naughty. Maury's very naughty.
Na na na. Oh! Yeah. Here's your little
nephew here. Maury! Maury, where are you? Maury, come out! Maury! Come out,
wherever you are! Maury, we know you're in there! Murray, come on out, son.
Murray.
Murray!
Yeah.
Hey! Oh. Where are you now? We feel fine, though. We've just been sleeping.
Murray's just woke up Simon.
Murray's
not in our room last night.
Murray's elsewhere.
Next door.
Yeah, breakfast still up to 10, by the way.
Oh, is it free?
I assume so. Oh, yeah.
Oh, excellent.
What time's it then? Right, I'll get your dad in the shower before we go.
8:20. British time.
By the way, breakfast is still until 10, so make sure you're ready to get down there as well.
Yeah.
I'm going to go down in a minute. I'm just going to jump in the shower.
This is it then. We're about to go into battle. It's Nick coming up to one. And this is it. The final culmination. This is the one.
You're a little monologue, are you?
This is it. This is what we've been waiting for. And hopefully, next time I pick up this camera, I'll have a big smile on my face. I'm very confident.
Champions! Champions! If you're all heads, Millerwes, clap your hands! If you're all heads, Millerwes, clap your hands! If you're all heads, Millerwes!
Joe, do you want a drink?
Yes.
Would you want
beer?
Beer.
Beer, please. Love a beer. So now,
we'll follow you now.
Put the ball in the German's net. Put the ball in the German's net. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer.
We were so lucky we got the bus back, by the way, and I says, none of them are back. We were here, we were at that bar over there till it shut, and I says, all them are screwed, none of them have managed to get the bus back.
In fact, we didn't even try and get the bus back. We didn't even try and get it back.
Yeah, I knew.
I met Richard Ascot from the beer today. He signed my hat.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on. There's no
toilets in there. There's nothing in the reception in there, don't you?
There's no bus.
What?
No, never got a bus. Did you have to get a taxi back from Bars?
That's 25,000 pesetas, that was.
That's 100 quid each. No, 100 quid between the four of you. 25 quid each.
So you've just been waiting up for us lot to come back?
I just thought.
There's a bar still open in here.
You're joking, this whole place shut down.
Where do you take it from?
No, how much to pay?
No, Mill West, we're not there.
Nobody
from Mill West got a ticket.
No one. Apparently,
not.
Mary said they were on the news, national news.
You're joking.
Because they're saying no one got tickets, so they'll get on the right screen.
Yeah.
What?
How much to pay for my ticket?
Yeah.
200.
Fucking beast, you're a credit on your spin.
And what seats, by the way?
What seats? Where were they? Where were you?
Fucking brilliant, man. I tell you, I was the seat second tier, the very first seat. So I was banging on the banners, you know what I mean, on the metal banners.
You were above us.
Hey.
Whereabouts?
Yeah, I need to be above.
Which end?
We're
just.
Just no.
I was just starting off where the buyer fans were. It was a mixture of us and them.
Oh, right, so you were just a bit further than that.
Yeah.
I'm so fucking glad you made it, Sam.
We jumped over. And then we jumped over.
At the end of the game, we got pitch side.
Yeah.
You see, Wes Brown, who was it, put Alex on the shoulders.
Yes.
We were like literally 10 yards away from that.
Is that right?
Right in front of him.
Oh man, it's flipping unbelievable.
Yeah, I did. Phil, I was at a hotel guy.
You were like that, tell him.
I'll get my program or whatever, you know.
Yeah.
Get a program?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that means I've been on last week.
So I could fucking get a beer. Fucking head on.
Aye. So
that one, I'm going to drink it.
6 in the morning, really, 7 in the morning. I've had to evacuate my room. Because Murray's snoring's too much, I can't handle it. You know where I'm coming from, don't you? I was going to video it, but I don't embarrass him. It was pretty on, pretty ear-shattering snoring. So I've come down here instead.
And the hotel's just waking up. Still tired, but...
Nah, it's doing me head in, so I've just come down here and... Wait for people to come in. Exploding nickel.
exploding next to me last night.
Was he?
Oh, unbelievable.
Was he, yeah?
Oh, you have never heard anything like this in your life.
Me?
You flipping terrible snorer, man. And in fact, you were that loud, you started waking yourself up.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, that's how loud you was. Unbelievable, man. In fact, it got that bad, I went down into the foyer to try and get some sleep. Honestly, I went down to get some sleep, and next thing is they started cleaning around me. I thought, oh, stuff this, I have to go back. Famous Ollie working out, you fat bifter. Oh, fat gay. Davis, give us a wave.
Gary.
Where?
Gary!
See you?
Gary.
Dale, go up to him.
Where is he? I can't see him.
Where?
I can't see number five. No, what has he got top seat number five on it? What, here?
Yeah,
the one that's on. Alright, sure it is, right. Gary! Hey! Oh, aren't they lovely?
Well done.
Oh, sign my hat! Oh, Murray! Sign my hat! Sign me up, Murray!
Sign my ass, Murray!
There's just sign the milk on the
table. It's Sam.
See the airplane here. I saw it arrive, but cheers to me.
9:10. We should have left. Half an hour ago. No, 1.5 hours ago she left. And now it won't be till.
It's fucking short, isn't it?
Another hour and 20 minutes.
Is that what it is?
What? When he said 11:50.
11:15.
And what time is it now?
Five past ten.
You, because I've got a long time.
5:10.
So it's another hour and 10 minutes.
Is that for the B338?
That's good. We're on the plane.
Well, I don't know where we're going to be going off, though.
It's something past 10.
What time is it at the moment? 10 past 10 past 11.
We won't be flying for another half an hour.
At least.
So it's about 4 in the morning.
I love it.
And the cabin crew are very... Yes, Swedish. They keep on talking about fags. Oh yes we do! We have the bags! Oh yes we do!
We have the double bags!
Oh yes we have!
It's not! It's you put your holiday snap in the field
and
it gets delivered in 10 years.
No, you can actually send them.
house.